Okay, welcome to the Senate Transportation Committee. My name is Senator Charles Fuccello, Chairman of the Transportation Committee, and to my left is Senator Martin Dillon, who's the ranking member of the Transportation Committee. The first bill up for consideration is Senate Print Number 752 by Senator Fuccello.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to reckless driving and establishes the crime of aggravated reckless driving.
The bill has passed previously unanimously in the Senate 2 years in a row. The Assembly has not moved it. Bill is reported. Senate Print Number 756 by Senator Fuccello.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to the maximum civil penalties and service by mail provisions of the Transit Adjudication Bureau of the New York City Transit Authority.
Bill is reported. Senate Print Number 973 by Senator Libous.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to the designating of certain highway in the city of Norwich, county of Chenango, as a state arterial highway.
Bill is reported, referred to finance. Senate Print Number 1064 by Senator Mazieras.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the penal law in relation to increasing fines and penalties for passing a stop school bus.
The bill has previously passed the Senate. Motion?
Move the bill.
The bill is reported, referred to finance. Senate Print Number 1356 by Senator Little.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing speed limits in towns.
The bill has previously passed the Senate. Is there a motion?
Open.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3726 by Senator Flanagan.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to the limitation on certain highway expenses in the town of Brookhaven, Suffolk County.
Questions or comments?
Bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3727 by Senator Flanagan.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to the limitation on certain highway expenses in the town of Smithtown, Suffolk County.
Questions or comments?
Bill.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 3733 by Senator Flanagan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the use of seatbelts by volunteer firefighters.
Are there any questions or comments? The bill is reported. Thank you very much for your attention. That concludes transportation.